And you must be Miss Granger. Miss Draco has told me all about you and your parents.
Call me Mappa. You foul, loathsome, evil little cockroach!
Look who's here.
You shut up.
Ooh, not very friendly. He's vile and cruel.
I know. He has to be taken to the hospital.
You'll be next, mudbloods.
Try to holler at me. I can take care of myself.
But a scrub's checking me and his game is kind of weak. And I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass.
Looks different, don't you think?
No, I don't want your number, no. I don't want to give you mine, no.
He was ill.
You can tell the difference.
He's one of them.
Stop it, Harry.
You're barking. You're fraternizing with the enemy.
Unlike some, my father can afford the best.
At least no one on the Gryffindor team had to buy their way in.
We're all in our private traps. If you have a shorty, but you don't show love. We're clamped in them, and none of us can ever get out.
Who do we know who thinks all the pawns are scum? You filthy little
mudblood. Sometimes we deliberately step into those traps.
I was born in mine. I don't mind it anymore.
Oh, but you should. You should mind it.
Oh, I do. But I say I don't.
It's only Malfoy.
Draco.
A bit of a thing for you, Hermione.
He's vile.